our next contestant. Turning the fragmented world of security into a simple set of APIs. Please welcome founder and CEO of Pangea, Oliver Friedrichs. Oliver, welcome.
Thank you.
See you on the stage again. Oliver, your time begins now.
Want to hear an astounding number? 29 million software developers by 2024. Now, all of them have to worry about security, but how many of them actually know how to write security functions? Now, just a week and a half ago, CISA, the FBI, NSA, and six other nations came out with guidance advising companies on how to build more secure applications. To truly reduce the attack surface, we have to solve the root cause at the beginning of the SDLC, or as they call, secure by design. Now, the cloud providers gave us platform as a service to give developers compute. Stripe gave us payments as a service, and Twilio gave us communication platform as a service to give developers communications, but the equivalent doesn't exist for cybersecurity. Enter Pangea. We've turned the world of security into a simple set of APIs for developers, truly shifting left of left. We start with enterprise essential services like authentication, authorization, audit logging, secrets management, entitlement and licensing. Then we add use cases. If you want to store files for, securely, for example, our secure object store combined with our file scan service and our file sanitization service can help. And then finally, we've partnered with the leaders in cybersecurity, CrowdStrike, Reversing Labs, Domain Tools, and others, to deliver their world-class threat intelligence as a pay-as-you-go, developer-first, API-driven model, also reducing procurement time and vendor contracts. Now, we have 14 services in production today and 24 by the end of the year. Our customers are companies that are either building new cloud applications or migrating to the cloud with existing apps and need to get there fast with a trustworthy security framework. Pangea removes the complexity of building, deploying, and managing complex security features so that your developers can focus on their core application logic and reduce the attack surface. Our pricing is pay-as-you-go, just like AWS. You can start for free and then add a credit card to scale. Now, we have a global infrastructure deployed across AWS and GCP with Azure coming soon, so that our code runs right where your application is running. We have SDKs available for Go, Python, JavaScript, Java, C Sharp, and more, so that you can embed us with just a few lines of code. Now, we're just under 2 years old and have raised over $50 million in funding from Google, Ballistic, Syn, Okta, and Decibel Ventures. This is an experienced team and my fifth cybersecurity company. In our last one, Phantom, we created the source base, and Phantom is now part of Splunk. SPaaS is even bigger. This is proven out by other PaaS categories when you look at Twilio at $3 billion, Stripe at $12 billion, and AWS at $62 billion in revenue. Cybersecurity is next, and Pangea is here to deliver on it. Check us out at pangea.cloud. Thank you.